Oh, holy as it be, Excalibur, guarded by slugs for some reason.
You got it!
Oh, large sword of moonlight. That's not the moonlight's great sword.
Yes, it is.
It's not called correctly. I'm disappointed. I'm going to equip it. And it's like, you're too dumb to equip this.
You are too dumb to equip it. Actually, I think it doesn't actually go... check its scaling.
Whew, look at that number. I don't know what that means. Hold on, let me... there we go.
It actually scales with faith.
Oh, an S rank in faith. Only in faith.
Check its...
oh, the durability's not
check
100.
Check its lore.
The legendary large sword that reflects moonlight. Widely known in association with Moonlight Knight Beto. Or Bito. I'm going to go with Beto. It's one of the few revelations from God. The blue crystal blade is composed only of light, so it's impossible to block with a shield. Oh, so it's 100% magic damage.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
You literally cannot block it.
Doesn't that...
S-rank scales with magic, faith. So if you actually built only your faith up, that would be a scary, scary sword for you to wield.
If only this were like Dark Souls 2 where you can respec later.
Yeah.
Also, everybody, check out my arrows. Also, hey, I'm Mark Ray.
I'm Tsuyoi.
Anyway, now that we got that out of the way. Yeah, I used a lot of my arrows. It was worth it, because otherwise these little punks would have been punks.
You got it. Alright, we're not starting a whole new one, are we?
What are you starting a whole new one? Don't bring that up.
No, I'm bringing it up.
We got time.
You really want to do that?
Yes.
It sounds like a bad idea.
You're bringing in a little too much real life to this, Tsuyoi.
No, it sounds like a bad idea, because they'll have to process. And there won't be time for that.
Seriously, please stop talking about it.
No. I'm going to be a real bitch.
Well, I'm going to have to take this out.
Alright.
Dang it. Would you swing when I press R1?
Huh. Not bad. It's interesting you got that butcher's knife, because you're really cleaving that health off him.
Okay, let me just get up and... Yep. Okay. Okay, who doggy? You guys have weird faces. I can't get over that.
It is weird.
Just gross!
So gross.
Stop being gross!
Huh? Why are you being so mean to me?
Don't run. No! Okay.
I'm gonna get you!
They do look kind of like a very deformed Goofy. Dang it! Once again, the R1 buffer didn't happen.
Right. Oh, I'm gonna get you! Oh, I almost got to get to stand still there! Oh, I'm gonna smash you! Come here. I missed him.
Uh-oh.
One more.
Okay.
Oh, down I go. Boom.
This weird guy.
Boom! Well, he died instantly that time. And he still drops the two items.
Pure faint stone.
That's what it was. Alright, over there is bad news. And that over there is where I need to go.
Basically.
Let's go. Huh? What's with the wall? It's all weird looking. It's got like black spots all over it.
Okay. So look to your left. Okay, actually don't look in there.
Oh, there's flies everywhere. That's what it is.
Yeah. Okay. That's a lady you can talk to.
Oh, hello. You're not trying to... Why is there a non-regular animal down here?
It's a...
Deer. Yeah, it looked like a deer.
The hell did a deer get down here?
Hello.
Won't you buy something? My poor child is hungry.
I don't see one.
This is a filthy woman. She sells pretty dang good grass.
Oh, I can buy me a lot of these if I need to. I'll just buy 10 for now.
She sells black turpentine and widow's lotuses that cure plague.
Oh,
and
look.
She sells dark moon grass.
For 10,000 apiece.
She also sells faint stones.
For 10,000 apiece.
A maze.
A ooh, war pig. That's close to being a scythe, except it's not.
Halberds and talismans, a god.
Rod and arrow.
Poison arrows. And chainmail.
Ooh.
Which might be less heavy. Also, this really cool Meridian helmet, but I think that's women only.
Yeah, of course, because there's so many women only things.
Oh, actually, it's an unisex.
Unisex. Oh, that's where the thing says.
Oh, check it. Like, how much does it weigh?
Weight is 5.4.
You know what's your other one normally?
8.1, and 8.1.
Like, maybe you could wear those. Check the lore on it.
I just looked at it for half a second. Don't sass me, boy. Alright, helmet crafted from white metal, given to knights who protect sacred temples, mirrored, now long lost, is the name of the area where the first temples were built. Its heaviness slightly impedes stamina regeneration.
Oh, that's not good.
No. I didn't see shit.
Don't forget to talk to
no me. Rings, okay.
This place? It's a proper mound of rubbish. All the rot of the world, living or not, ends up here.
It's true.
I thank the stars that I still have my boy.
I wonder where he is.
Talk to her again?
Ever since that demon witch came here, everything has turned foul. This was a much better place before she came.
Hmm.
I was the apple of every man's eye.
There you smother with flies.
You're here to rid us of her, aren't you? Well, don't show her any mercy. Thanks, the stuff.
Okay. So...
finished already. I only want my dear boy to be happy.
This looks like a very first course.
So turn to away from her?
Uh-huh.
More? All the way? Okay, so yeah, it's up on the right between these, like, houses. Okay, I think there's a way up there, basically.
Doesn't look like there's anything up here.
Oh, okay. I thought there was items up there. Never mind.
I think it's
later on.
So many candlelights.
Yeah, the candlelights really, like, throw you off. There are enemies past here.
I don't know if this is a swamp area or not. It doesn't seem like it.
Yeah, it'd be helpful if there's
Never mind.
Yeah, you could assassinate her from behind.
Are you stuck in the swamp? In the drizzle?
It is kind of drizzling everywhere. Did you really need to go that hard on the guy?
Yes, I always do. I roll super hard if I need to. Now, who's hiding in here? I see you. I see both of you.
So this is basically the house area.
Okay, that didn't do much damage.
This is where these guys live.
I got scared over nothing. Are you dead? He's dead. Counter damage? Nope, not dead. Oh, what? How did I miss? How did he miss?
The way that your sword went completely over his head?
Yeah, I guess so. Your frame rate dropped super hard there.
Yeah, that's true.
It's weird.
Maybe there's rats.
No, maybe there's rats. No, not you.
Rats! Foiled again! Can you hit him through the wall?
I probably could.
Do it! Nice!
And I got to have a desync in my attack. I don't know what I'm saying anymore, but I know what it means.
Oh, look, an item! Oh, look, it's an item! Hey, look, Ray, it's an item!
Widow's Wotus.
Oh, that's is that a big boy?
I don't know what's going on. They're climbing around everywhere, and I don't know what's what right now.
Uh-oh.
What? When did that happen?
You cast a poison cloud.
Oh, jeez, I need to get out of here. Poison thing. There we go. I was not expecting that at all. What's this alt spice here? Oh, wait, I forgot to pick that up. Accidentally.
Nice.
Cracked it.
So that glowing guy down there seems to cast poison on you. And you're going to go up here instead of down there to get it.
I didn't see the glowing guy. Oh, there he is. He's down there, down there. Wait, what? Where the heck?
Just go forward and down this ramp.
Oh, I don't see a ramp, so I'll just drop here. Well, that happens.
That's gonna do it again. Up there, cheaper.
I get on top of ground, and... oh, there it is.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll show you where it is. I'll show you where it is.
It's like there's a handgun.
Up there. To the right. To the left. Okay, I'm gonna fix that. Forward, straight. There is a ramp in front of you. There. Kill him. Now you don't have to worry about that anymore.
I was just getting normal to begin with, but whatever. Oh, that's why I keep getting old spice.
Old spice. Why did you go back here?
Because I didn't. It doesn't go anywhere.
Oh. Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere. You're right. This place you ran to.
Good. Nice. Walking on got him.
I'd like to point out something.
What's that?
When you were fighting that giant leechmonger.
Yeah.
And I was all like criticizing you really hard.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I was just doing it out of concern, because you're my friend and I don't want to see you die.
What? Oh, it's a very petrified looking body.
Ew.
I was like, what is that
even? Accept my apology, damn it!
Okay, thank you. I understand. Although, I was hoping you were mostly doing joking anyways.
Oh, I actually just thought you really needed the fire. And also, I was just trying to help you maximize not dying, because I died to that thing a lot.
Well, but I'm trying not to get too salty about dying unless I get stuck in everything around me. Like, what keeps happening?
Like the Shadow Temple area.
What?
Like the Sky Temple.
Oh, yeah.
With the stingrays and stuff, and lasers.
I'll be glad to get past that point at some point.
Yeah. It's one of the worst points, honestly.
It's the worst part about this game. Pause balls. I'm sorry. Oh, look, it's you.
You could have gotten a backstab.
Why am I even bothering killing all these guys?
I honestly don't know. You're being evil and cruel.
Blood.
Also, this is a nice way to get back up. Look around, maybe. You see there's all those items down there?
Yeah, but I don't really want to go over there.
You sure?
I really don't want to.
Okay.
Not yet.
Fair enough.
Okay, I'll go down there.
What was that?
I wasn't wanting to go down. Oh, there's two items, then there's even more reason. Dark Moongrass, that'll heal the problems I'm about to have in a minute. And Dark Moongrass, that'll even more so. I still feel like a waste of my time.
Yeah, maybe so. I don't think that she's the next boss. Oh, right, I remember the next boss you encounter. So what have you been seeing a lot of recently?
Bugs and everything gross.
Okay, so remember where you were the first time you saw two specific types of bugs all over the walls?
Yeah, it's going to be a giant beetle now, isn't it?
No.
It's a giant parasitic thing?
Okay, remember the first thing you fought was a giant leech. You saw leeches everywhere.
Yeah.
Now what have you been seeing in this area?
Well, let's see. There's been the slugs. Oh, geez, are you serious?
No.
Oh, really?
And the other thing you've been seeing a lot.
The big, giant fly bugs?
Nope, not those.
Well, I've saw this.
The smaller ones.
Smaller ones?
Those things that you... Remember, the leeches you saw were quite small originally. Whoops! Go around him.
Ah, geez, he turned with me. Hey. There we go. Well, let's just use a dark moon grass. I don't care.
Yeah. So, I'll just tell you. I'll just give it to you. Alright, you want me to just give it to you? Tell me to give it to you.
No, let me get surprised, since I apparently can't name out of all the things I've seen. So I'll be surprised either way, probably.
Alright, well, it's coming up. It's basically on your right.
Hello, what's this over here?
It's a good question.
That goes around.
And you know what they say, what goes around comes around.
Oh, there's all this stuff over here.
Yeah.
It's very rainy in this very enclosed cave, and full of...
Look up. Can you even see a sky?
No.
No.
Just dank darkness. There are a lot of hero souls I'm getting. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Okay, not exactly.
Moni McMonerton.
Punching McFisterson. That's what you should name one of your robots in Gundam someday.
Ah, that's not a bad idea, actually.
Especially with the Great Defiler.
A Shotel.
Yes, but is it the real kind of Shotel?
It's not a Heat Shotel like in Gundam.
I'm going to take a look at it right now, real quick.
I actually acquainted someone with the Heat Shotel recently.
I don't care. Let me just see it. It is that kind. It's being held the wrong way, though.
Yes?
It is to me.
What does it say on it?
I don't care.
Yeah, you do.
I really don't care.
Dude.
Fine, I'll take a look.
Look at the shuttle.
Okay. A unique curved sword specially designed to counter shields. It can be awkward to use, but a wielder who can control it can greatly reduce the effectiveness of the enemy's guard. It is an ominous silhouette and is said to be favored by a certain group of assassins.
And? There's the war scythe.
What? Oh, I didn't forgot I even got
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I know.
Pole weapon used for slash attacks. Bowens can mow down many targets in a single blow, but are difficult to handle and require both strength and dexterity to use.
I mean, take a look at it.
I know what it looks like. It looks stupid. It's basically a spear with one sharp side. Now, if it was like it's supposed to be, it'd do like what Bloodborne gave the capability.
You want to try stabbing around with it? You haven't actually seen a weapon like this before.
I have. It's a Dark Souls 2, and it sucks. They're probably moving slow because I can't wield it, but it still looks terrible.
Okay, I just wanted you to try it out. You know?
I'd prefer the redonkulousness of a scythe, like a for real one.
Yeah, well, you're not Ruby.
What? No, we're not in Super Fantasy yet.
Flying around.
That's the way I need to go.
Yes, the boss. It's like right in
what's over here, then? Oh, it was this guy.
And that guy.
I missed him. Ooh, you got secrets back here.
I see y'all secrets you hide from me.
Ooh, lots of secrets. All these souls. Don't try to headbutt me. I'm gonna get you. Oh, that's not so. Dang it, I keep confusing all the candlelight.
It's hilarious.
Oh, okay. That's...
You might be able to run up that.
No, I'm gonna fall down and die, probably.
Okay, you can run up that.
Can I? Oh, yeah. Jeez, that's really hard to get used to, because the other games don't have crap like that.
I know, right?
Hello, what do we have here? It's nothing but stairs. Oh, wait, there's actually a lot of things back here.
Yeah, maybe actually look.
It's dark, shut up.
You piece of crap! No, I'm kidding.
It's really dark up here, shut up.
And then someone just shoves you off.
I really thought that said a sword of Flintstone. Yabba-dabba-do. I can't see.
Jane, stop this crazy thing.
That's Jetsons.
No.
A set of Jetstone.
That'd be pretty good.
Well, that's it. Can't get over on that thing, probably. Not even gonna try, it's too high.
Don't start rhyming. Okay, so yeah, the boss is in here.
There's a hole to kill me right there.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
You might have been able to fall through that.
I think I'm pretty good. Let's do this. Dirty Colossus.
Run forward to your fate. Now, it actually isn't that smart, and it has, like, literally no good range.
Ah, he's shooting flies. He's like the Lord of them. What am I looking at? Holy crap.
It's just garbage.
It is? It is.
Also, you probably want to dodge and not just ram your stealth straight in.
I wasn't sure what I was looking at, okay?
You were so beholden by its amazingness that you couldn't really do anything.
I can't tell that it's actually, like, armor swinging around or not. That's what's confusing me. Does it actually have a head? What am I seeing here?
Don't worry about it. Just hit it.
Its hobo-style gun is hilarious, actually.
Okay, so you see that core there?
Yeah, I gotta hit it just like this.
See its stupid combo?
Yes. Uh-oh.
Get away.
He's using the Lord of the Flies explosion. This is a literally hilariously stupid enemy, actually. I I flinched him. I wasn't expecting that. He's so big. Oh, broke his arm thing. Can he not shoot anymore now?
He might not be able
to. That might be bad, because now he can do that anytime. Right?
Yeah, seems that way. So you might want to keep on the move.
Whoa, tried to dodge. Did it till it's too late. That was a bad time to do that. Okay, now it's a good time to do it. Oh, geez, I'm covered in flies.
Yeah.
I look like a weird, literal Black Phantom.
It is dealing slight damage to you.
Oh, very slight.
So you might want to get away and, like, heal.
Trying to. Okay, he's not going to do nothing now. Whoa, he's moving. I guess he can't do something.
Moon grass is doing almost nothing.
Uh-oh. Okay, I'm about to say, when does it go away? Thankfully, I dodged that.
Okay, go over there. Yeah, you don't want him to shoot that many bugs.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting over here, is where he can't hit me. Aha! Oh!
He takes a lot of damage.
Well, yeah, I kind of figured. He's a gigantic thing.
Okay,
now that I'm behind you... Wasn't expecting that. How do I get rid of these bugs faster? Just have to wait it out?
Basically.
Dang. Oh well.
If you kill him, that's always good.
Well, I flinched him twice. That's cool. Oh, he's just walking. I thought he was doing an attack. Chair. And gotcha.
Trade blows, huh?
Well, I knew I'd be able to kill him before he killed me. His physicals weren't that strong.
That was once a lady.
Oh.
I know, anyway, that was a guy, I think. There's like a girl that's outside this area.
Dirty Claws' trophy. Yes.
Where you came from.
Yeah.
She's only in like certain tendencies or something. Go ahead and grab.
Hold on, what is that? Oh, it's just the bottom is really glowy. Eroded Demon Soul.
There's also an item over here.
Ooh, in the swampy area where I'll die.
Story. You had to climb out.
Cool.
Yeah. But yeah, like, that was some guy named... That was a girl. There was just someone before it that you could, find some woman, and she'd be all like, my dad's went in here and stuff, and he's like a boss later on, sort of.
Yeah. This looks nasty. I'm gonna come back to it later.
Really? Oh, you got a lot of souls.
Come on, get up there.
Just use a Shard of Archstone. Oh, wait, you don't have that many.
There we go.
Might as well just grab the
Archstone. Like, it's right there.
Yeah,
so
fair enough.
Why would I bother?
Yeah, good point.
And we'll see you next time. No, I'm kidding. Well, depending on how things go, I might need to cut this a smidge more short. Just a smidge. Anywho, I'm fully alive. Hooray! Hey! Woohoo! I don't know why I keep talking. I'm gonna put away the eroded soul in where it belongs. Thank goodness you're safe.
Wait, are we recording this?
Yes, we are. I mean, you don't have to talk. You can relax for
a second. No, I gotta be here for this. Okay, you know what? Why don't you go check those, the Sage Freight Urbane stuff. Saint Urbane.
Okay.
Like, check his things. You'll get lore on the things you find. It's always neat. let's see. The colorless...
Wriggling. This miracle is a counter sign against the poison disease that has accumulated in the filthy valley floor.
It cures any status ailment.
Neat. It costs only 30.
What about colorless demon soul? The thing that you got?
I did that before.
Oh, it's recovery.
Then regeneration from swollen and just
really,
yellow.
Nothing?
Just the one wriggling after I got from there.
So nothing from that one.
No, just give me a second. I remembered something. Okay, sorry about that. My text message I forgot about. Let's see. What are we doing? Miracles.
Nothing important.
Huh? I'm sorry?
Nothing important.
Actually, it's very important. SpongeBob! No, I'm kidding. His name's Tsuyoi.
Okay, you want to go ahead and level up? Or are you going to buy some grass?
I was going to use souls. That's what I was doing. I just forgot I had them.
Oh, yeah. All these, like, magnificent souls.
Ooh, 10,000. That's a
this
lot.
This soul used to belong to a storied hero, and you're just popping it for money.
Hey! They shall live on within me until I die again.
You like Cell, you're an amalgamation of souls and terrible things.
Watching that there DBZ Kai recently, I was surprised they didn't realize how strong Piccolo was supposed to be in that one fight versus Cell.
That he was, like, really good?
Well, he was stronger than any Super Saiyan at that point. I was like, geez, I didn't really get that.
Yes, that's for a short time, Piccolo was the strongest hero.
I mean, that's pretty impressive, really, that he was stronger than the Super Saiyans. They were just too weak, and he became stronger because Kami, and also Nail, and also because Piccolo had been training forever.
I just realized
I needed to disappear that into the thing.
And this fresh spice that you have a lot of.
Yeah.
How'd you get that much fresh spice?
I've just been picking it up and not using it.
Jesus, that's a lot of fresh spice.
I need to toss all this away into the drink. All these cool-looking pure stones I don't give a dang about.
All those item burden that's just going away.
You know what? What is up with the broken sword? Completely covered in rust with blood stuck to the blade and sharpness is negligible. So, getting it so late in the game rather than early, I find odd, because that makes it seem like it's one of those, oh, it'll make a pretty good weapon, soul thing.
Yeah, I think it does.
I really want to give this a try, but I need more faith, and I don't even have enough. Wait,
yeah,
actually, do
you need
I?
24.
Oh, yeah, I do. That's a lot.
Yeah, you have 16.
Yeah, maybe I can do it like a thing, but I gotta at least wield it once, so... I'm gonna hold on to the Talisman of God, I might need that later. Put away the rotten arrows, because where did that come from? Wait, do I have any rings that I...
Yeah, you can get rid of the cat ring if you want, but it only wastes like two, so...
Well, I was gonna say I'm gonna keep it because in case I need it, like, really bad.
You could use it... Oh, you could use it in that place with the Grim Reaper that you died when you fell? The one that with all the laser people? You could use it there, maybe.
What if I barely survive and he just finger blasts me?
It's possible, but I mean, it could be like the Silver Cat's ring and, Okay, so it's really weak on you.
Man, that's a magnificent blade.
It is really pretty.
Just, I mean, it looks less cool. Wait, is there even a Moonlight Sword in Dark Souls at all?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, that's right.
You see its tail.
It was as big, it's as big as this, right?
Yeah.
And it was basically the same shape, but just not the same design.
Yeah, and it wasn't a see-through, but go ahead and get a couple slashes.
That's pretty cool.
Try your heavy, but be careful of the laser. Okay, maybe two-handed?
Alright, let's get this a-going. Nice.
It does. It swings really quickly. That's because there's really nothing to it but light.
Can't double swing it.
Huh. So, yeah, you know, it's not that amazing.
That's a funny little sweep. There you go.
But a block goes straight through shields, so for PvP, it is amazing.
Of course. I'm pretty sure that I heard about this from you back in the early day when I wasn't part of this series yet. You know,
yeah.
Having fun with it all.
So, are you going to do, like, level up with all these souls? Or?
Of course. I'm going to deposit this real quick, though.
Oh, yeah. Fair enough.
I mean, it should weigh nothing, so...
it should weigh as much as the hilt, maybe.
Alrighty, give me a second text message. Gotta check real quick.
Then touch the demon inside me.
Touching demons inside people!
Touch your pancake face.
Alrighty, let's see. I need
more endurance, yeah?
Look at that. I'm almost down to 20,000 per, which I'm about to be, and it'll be like nothing.
Yeah, basically.
So I'm gonna have to really grind at some point.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know if you're overleveled or not, honestly.
I could be, but this is just endurance, so... That's just endurance. It's not getting me anything.
Yeah, that's fair enough. It is just endurance. So your equip burden is good enough that I think you should be able to wear something.
I could probably wear the helmet now, if anything. Oh, wait, I need to get that back out of stock.
Just roll on over him.
Excuse me. It's like, well, this guy's weird.
Why did this guy become the hero?
Wait.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
that's right. I forgot I have two for some reason.
Doesn't matter. Just pick one. They're about the same.
I'm just going to grab the other gauntlets, too, real quick.
You won't be able to... Well, I mean, either one or the other.
Yeah, I know, but just pick them back up on
it. I wonder how much of a difference it'll even make.
Not anything, probably.
Holy crap! You do it!
Yeah, I can do the helmet now. How many points off am I from getting the gauntlets at the same time? I am...
A lot?
Yeah.
Never, you need to be a... Yeah. You could try just the gauntlets, if you want to, like, have the gloves.
It's probably going to be too heavy, though.
Nope. Oh, yeah.
This is still the same problem. The gauntlets are too heavy.
Let's take off the gauntlets. Oh, you're good now.
I've got almost all the outfit, just a little bit more. I need about 80. That's one heck of a...
This is really just your quest to become Demon Souls.
I gotta be Demon Souls, San-kun, whatever.
No, just become Demon Souls.
Okay, so I wanted to stop at the swamp area for now. You know what? Let's give it one more try for the next episode. Let's see if I can't get to the Reaper guy.
Oh, God, this is just... It's just a shit show is what it is.
I just realized I should probably buy more arrows, but I don't need that many to get through here.
No. I mean, you're not really using them all that much, are you?
Well, I'm using them to distract the guys and pull them toward me, you know, so that's that. You know, I just realized if I could do more damage, I should be able to hurt the stingrays more, right? Because I didn't have a strong longbow before.
I suppose.
Wait, I just realized, isn't this guy on the upper part?
Jesus.
Y'all, he was close, so it helps.
But right.
I was just thinking he's up above. He can shoot at me from later.
Yeah, he probably can and has.
What's your deal again?
He sells arrows.
Oh, yeah. And half moon grass and stuff.
He probably sells it for a lot less than anybody else.
He has these things. Oh, wait, Scimitar Falchion shortbow. This is where I bought the longbow, that's right.
And he sells leather armor.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. I just didn't remember what he's using this was.
It's quite possible that you could get some other gloves and you'd be fine. You know, you could at least wear that.
Yeah, I could, but I'm a stubborn mule.
You're not a mule, you're a person.
Whoa, 103 AGs.
I don't think you've come back here since you,
Ow, jerk.
That didn't kill... Oh, it did.
It did. I'm doing over 100 damage. I didn't do that before. That's like twice what I did before.
Yes, that's just how good it is with the, So yeah, with the cat ring, you probably would have taken zero damage from that.
That's true, but whatever. I'm okay right now.
Use that half moon grass to just heal that tiny
little
bit.
With the darkness going on, I feel like I have Soul Edge, because it's evil emanating off the back of
it. Oh god, it kind of looks like the Eye of Soul Edge. You think you could actually hurt these guys then?
Maybe. Not 100% sure, but I gotta try. Oh, I got him. I didn't think I was gonna get him. Not gonna hit him.
You're, like, aiming way too high. I get that you're terrible at aiming.
Jeez!
He's being quite aggressive.
Yeah, he's very hard to hit when he does that, because I don't know he's going to stop. He'll dodge the first arrow, like that. Ah, dang it. That probably could have been a dead-on shot, too.
See, now you've pissed him off, so it's just going to make it worse.
Alrighty, I'm retreating.
Yeah, retreat, like, all the way to the back of the area.
Hey, Pet, oh, wait, he's back home now.
He's home now. But you might be able to, like, go down there.
I can't get that. I need to do that one weird tendency.
I thought you might be almost there because of how much you die here. Wait, you are in Black World Tendency. It has to be White World Tendency.
Yeah, exactly. It needs to be pure White World Tendency, too.
Oh, good luck with that.
Yeah, from what I understand, that needs me to be absolutely undamaged or something, right? Forever?
Beating bosses, apparently, makes your tendency go up. Yeah, I knew that was about to happen.
And off the ledge he goes!
Really?
Yep.
Jeez.
I saw that coming a mile away. And now he's dead.
Jesus.
Alright, just to take a quick heal for no reason at all in particular. Oh!
Ah! Nice, another one's coming.
I walked past it, ha ha ha.
So you want to do a big overhead swing? Because why
what?
Not?
Ah! Okay, now he's dead.
Heal.
Hold on. There.
You try shooting them now.
I'm gonna try shooting this one. I can get this one. He's close. Enough. Dang it! Perfect shot in the center of the pole.
He's getting really far away.
Yeah.
It's like he knows.
Sword blocks my vision from being able to hit him.
Come on back over, little stingray.
Dang it. I hate when they do that, because I can't predict when they're going to do that, so it's very hard to do that.
Yeah, what you said. Also, you're about to run off the edge.
Yeah, I saw that. He's close. I can shoot him, maybe. I hope. Nope, he's unbroadening himself.
There we go.
Oh, come on. I got to get him, please. No, I almost got him. Ah, dang it.
You aim way too high for that.
No, I didn't. I got it just right.
Okay, so at least there's that one.
Okay, that's no more problems forever now. In fact, one could say perfect hair forever. No, I'm kidding.
Okay, so you aggroed one. Why are you still shooting?
Because I thought I could get a couple more hits
okay,
on him.
Okay, be smart about this.
No, I'm going to be dumb.
No,
I'm not going to let you do that.
It's a bad idea. It's a combo. Why did you not know that?
I thought you were talking about me doing it. Can you please stop doing the wrong move when I press forward?
You're not going to be able to do that.
Except when I do this! Oh, what the hell?
How do you not recognize that?
I don't recognize how far he could just keep turning all the time.
But you took a swing after his initial obvious combo starter.
It's not obvious, because sometimes he swings and then he just lets it go.
Well, you should be more prepared for the combo than for not.
Well, maybe I should. And maybe it'll be next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Maybe.
See you later, everybody. What? What?
Doing the Dragon Ball Z thing.
Okay, well, this is a very awkward ending. Bye.